Carlton Weaver. I'm a brush and a roving blade. I've got silver in my breeches. I'll gang follow the roving train. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, oh. As I came down from Glasgow City, Nancy whiskey I chanced to smell. I get in, sat down beside her. 7 long years I loved her well. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, oh. The more I loved her, the more I kissed her. The more I kissed her, the more she smiled. I forgot my mother's teaching. Nancy soon had me beguiled. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, oh. I woke up early in the morning to quench my thirst, it was my need. I tried to write, but I was not able. Nancy had me by the head. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey.
He's my brother Sylvester.
What did he got?
A roll of 40 medals on his chest. Big chest. Killed 1,000 Zulus in the West. He knows no rest. Bigger than man, stronger than punch. No push, just shove. Pledge your root for the Amis.
Got a pint, got a bottle like a lager.
And a punch that'll sink a battleship. Takes all the army and the navy to blow the wind up.
Who?
Sylvester. Well, he thought he'd take a trip to Italy.
Italy!
He thought he'd take a trip by sea.
By the sea!
He jumped in the harbour at New York.
He jumped.
And he swam like a man made of cork. He saw the Lusitania in distress.
What did he do?
He put the Lusitania on his chest.
Big chest!
Swallowed all the water in the sea. And he walked to Italy. He's my brother Sylvester.
What did he got?
A row of 40 medals on his chest.
Big chest!
Killed 1,000 Zulus in the West. He knows no rest. Bigger a man, stronger a punch. Don't push, just shove. Pledge your root for the enemies.
Guide
the
mind, carry him off.
You're like on a langer. And a punch that'll sink a battleship.
Big ship.
Takes all the army and the navy to blow the wind up.
Who?
Sylvester. Well, he thought he'd take a trip to old Japan.
I saw.
Of the big brass band.
Asshole.
Played every instrument they got.
Asshole.
But he beggared up the old buddy lot. Well, the old church choir did sing. The old church bells did ring. They all came out to see my brother Sylvester and me. He's my brother Sylvester.
What did he got?
A row of 40 medals on his chest.
Big chest.
Killed 1,000 Zulus in the West. He knows no rest. Bigger than man, stronger punch. Don't push, just show. Pledge your root for the Amis.
Got a mind,
get him off like a langer. And a punch that'll sink a battleship.
Big ship.
Takes all the army and the navy to pull the wind up.
Who?
Sylvester, he's the best.
The Blackpool Bell.
Hell was a getaway train that went from northern stations. What a beautiful sight on a Saturday night, out for the illuminations. Dull mothers and dads, just girls and lads, young and fancy free. Out for the laughs on the Golden Mile at Blackpool by the sea. I remember very well, oh, the happy gang aboard the Blackpool Belle. I remember them pals of mine when I ride the Blackpool Line, and the songs we sang together on the Blackpool Belle. Little Piggy Greenfield, he was there, he thought he was mighty slick. He bought a hat on the Golden Mile, the hat said, kiss me quick. Piggy was a lad for all the girls, but he drank too much beer. He made a pass at a Liverpool lass, and she pushed him off the pier. I remember very well all the happy gang aboard the Blackpool Belle. I remember them pals of mine when I ride the Blackpool Line, and the songs we sang together on the Blackpool Belle. Sally could never settle down. She limped her to knickerbocker lorries, till she clicked with a bloke who said he was broke, but she loved his ice cream stories. Sally took it all in with a smile and a grin. She fell for Sailor Jack. They went for a trip to the Isle of Man and never did come back. I remember very well all the happy gang aboard the Blackpool Belle. I remember them pals of mine when I ride the Blackpool Line, and the songs we sang together on the Blackpool Belle. Now the Blackpool Belle has a thousand tales, if they could all be told. Many of these I will recall as I have grown older. They were happy days and I miss the times we pulled the curtains down and the passion wagon would steam back home and we would go.
Going on his own, but cut out by Anderton. Anderton's back across the pitch to